We're replacing the evaporator core. This is a 2015 Mustang GT. A lot of them have this problem, I understand. This one has about 10,000 miles on it. So, starting out, we're going to disconnect the battery, and then we're going to get in the kick panel here, and we're going to pull the fuse. So the airbag is disabled. (laughs) 2015 Mustang evaporator core replacement part 2. This is how it's going to look if you decide to do this job. Take this off. There's some of the parts. You're going to take a lot of parts off. Here is the box right here, climate control housing, I guess they call it. Here's the lines, that's the new core. Evaporator core in there, running like a champ. (laughs)